beds, mattresses, and resuscitation systems for newborns. All this is a humanitarian aid provided for the regional children's hospital in the city of Kramatorsk.
We are very grateful to the military for their help. We will use this equipment in the neonatal care unit. The whole scope of this assistance includes functional beds. We will place them in the intensive care and in the palliative care departments.
The medical institution assists children from birth till adulthood. The hospital provides services for nearly 30,000 kids from Kramatorsk and the northern territories of Donetsk region. The internally displaced children are also treated here.
An important area of the international humanitarian initiative Help East is the support of children's medical institutions, which are located in the area of joint forces operation and provide treatment for children.
Help East is a multidisciplinary program of assistance to medical institutions and civilians in Donetsk and Luhansk regions, as well as other regions of Ukraine.
The cost of the assistance is 600,000 hryvnias. I would like to know that the Help East project doesn't use the budgetary funds at all, therefore the hospital saves money and can direct it to urgent needs.
The project has already covered 55 military and civilian medical institutions. They have already received over 200 tons of humanitarian medical supplies. Reported by Vadim Kramer and Ksenia Serrada, UATV News.